Today I am quarantined again, so can't go outside. So I decided to make a little somewhat crawler course for my Traxxas TRX-4 with my Proline Toyota 4Runner body. Painted to look like my 1995. So, without further ado, let's go ahead and do some crawling. And it's out. I do want to show you this part because underneath in that basket is just Disney Infinity figures and color pencils. I don't know, there's some random shit in there. And that's masking tape that you're looking at. TRX-4 is the heaviest RC in my collection. And that masking tape is pretty thin and very narrow. So I wanna see if it can hold up. Shoot, I forgot. I was running on open diffs. All right, take two. This time I got the diffs locked. Oh, I hope those Disney Infinity characters are all right. Ladies and gentlemen, I think we have a problem. The bridge is broken already. The masking tape is already done. He's finally given up. All right, I might as well go ahead and finalize the video without the bridge. Take the box too. Just take that box. Oh well. Now my question this to myself is, will I be able to climb backwards? Like, go to the opposite direction. Get your lock link again. Put some momentum, get it up there. occasion view from the other direction. Or from the other side. Oh, forgot to lock the diffs again. Was quite fun.